Hi guys, my name is Shami. Today I'm going to present about how to create new copies in Microsoft Word. This method very important and usable for those who want to copy many sets of documents. In this tutorial, I would like to share to you that in Microsoft Word, you can actually use collecting copies to print all your document by sets. In this video, I use PDF as a medium for showing you a soft copy print all the document. But you can use this method too in printing your document in hard copy. As you can see, I already opened the example here, and next I'm gonna click in order to print multiple your prints in two ways, which is collected and uncollected. You can click file, next you can click print. Next, as you can see, it appeared this option, which is collected and uncollected. I'm gonna explain about collected first, which is this is an example. As you can see, first set, it arranged the first, second and third page. Second same goes to the next set. I'm gonna show you example of collected already print, and click it. This is the first page, second page and third page. There's three sets, three sets, and in one set have a five page. For this, this is a one set, this is a second set, and last set, which is a third set. Next, I'm gonna explain about uncollected, which is this is a example. There is arrange first page by a row, which is a first page for one set, second page for one set is arranged by a row. First, second page, second page, and second page, and same goes to the third page. I'm gonna show you some example of uncollected. I'm gonna open it. So as you can see, this is an example of uncollected. I already print in PDF document. This is the first page, first page, first page. Second, 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 which is have three sets, right? And this is this is a third page and fourth page and fifth page, which is last set. For this example, there is a five sets because it's have a five page. And for these two method, you can use in Microsoft PowerPoint and Microsoft Excel too. It really recommended and very usable for easy for a user to use. And yeah, thank you for watching my video.